Okay, so we're still waiting on Tropical Storm Hilary. I had one viewer asked if we had any street flooding. Not really. We just got some water running down the side of the road, but no street flooding. Right now, it's just business as usual in Pasadena, California. But the brunt of the storm is not scheduled to hit till later today, so we'll see what happens tonight. Expecting some heavy rain, high winds. This is John. Thanks for watching.